two box fans that are circulating out through my studio at the moment. And now it just got really hot. Like, I've been roasting all day while painless. I really wish this building had air conditioning. Anyway, this week I painted Bumblebee by Zed, which is just by Zed, I think. This one is a track that I should not be allowed to drive to ever, because I will go really fast, like too fast, like 20-30 miles over the speed limit too fast, because I just really like it, and it's a good motivator at least. Sorry, the wasp is still in here. It's really kind of scary. So I'm just going to cautiously watch it until it lands on a light and dies. I don't know if I'm happy with what's behind me or not. I can't decide yet. But it's basically fresh on the canvas, and my hands are freshly washed because they were coated in paint to the point that I could not touch anything without leaving globs of it behind. So that was fun. Looked a little different in my head and in my sketch that I did, because I always do a sketch before I paint. But yeah, I don't know if I like it or not. I think there's a whole lot of blue to it, which I wasn't really expecting. In my head, it was a lot more normal. I don't know if this is just me having issues putting what's in my head onto the canvas or what. I think that wasp just like ran face first into the glass pane. Hey! Ironic, I painted a bumblebee. But yeah, so it's a really interesting piece. I'm not totally satisfied with it yet or anything by any means. Wasp, there's a door right over there. You could use it. It's wide open. But you just want to go back outside where it's hot and you'll probably die of, stroke. Yeah, it's great. Let's see. Good, you die. Wait, stomach wasp, you die. Yeah, I only have two paintings left after this, so that's really kind of scary and really kind of awesome because, like, look at what I've done in 3 months. That's pretty impressive. So I'm really excited and I'm really kind of sad to be finishing up this project, I think, because it's been a lot of fun. It's been good for me to, like, go back to finger painting, essentially. Oh! I have an official website now. It's artbyhouse.net. Didn't want a .com because I felt like that was too normal, so I went with that to the original. Should I open that far window and just let him get out? Try it. Okay, so that window is cracked now. Hopefully he'll be able to figure it out. Wall of windows on the other side of the room here that this wasp is trying to get out through. Like, look at that. Yeah, and it's covered with sheets for I don't really know what reason. I think they used to do models or like figure drawing in here, but I don't really know. So that's fun. But yeah, I don't know where the wasp went, but I opened the window on the right, so hopefully he'll leave.
But yeah, I have an official website officially. He's still in. What the fuck? You dumbass wasp. Seriously, how did you get in here in the first place? But yeah, I have a website, so that's fine. On the website, you can find out more about me, and you have all the links back here to YouTube and all my videos, which is fun, I guess. Because, it's not like you haven't watched them all already. And you've got information about the projects that I've done. There's this summer project and another ongoing one of digital portraits that I've been doing since about 2011 in my free time. So that's been fun to kind of talk about. And then you can check out my Society 6 shop, which is still open and still selling merch, which is super fun. So that's basically all of my news. That wasp has not touched far window since I opened it. God. But yeah, that's basically been my week. I haven't really I've accomplished a lot, but it's been like super tiny small things that just need to get done anyway, so. wasp is an idiot.
He has not touched the window that I have opened for it. What the hell? Hell, wasp.
What are you doing? Anyway, I should probably stop freaking out about the wasp and just like pack up my things and get ready to go and go die here. So that'll be fun. But yeah, I painted Bumblebee. I don't really know if I like it yet. I don't even really know if it's finished. But I'm gonna take it down and put it up another blank canvas so I can start on Daisy. And check out all my social medias, they're linked in down part below, and I will see you next week. Bye!